Hello, my name is Cream and welcome back to Crusader Kings 2! With Holy Fury as King Moimir II. Devious and deceptive. Moimir's feud with truth itself may also be his undoing. Long live King Moimir II! So be it! Oh, we did actually lose Poland! I'm kinda surprised. At the end of last episode I said that we lost Poland and I'm surprised that we didn't. Moimir. Okay, you are not that bad. We have Sun. I like that. But I just want to know. We've played as this guy. Right? Sechmir the Hunter. Our father inherited it. Inherited or conquered this in war. We've inherited, so we've played as Svetimir. He died 45. Then we played as Rostislav. 46, okay, he lived a little bit longer. I just don't know how long he was ruler. Then we've played as Ota, 25, and 80 as Yaroslav, who died at 18. Frack, hopefully Moimir will survive, will live a little bit longer. Okay, let's go with personal skill, let's do that. Ambition, let's definitely groom an heir. Heir, you are 7, we are teaching you about what? Dude, they are freaking kidding me. Prokop is teaching him, no. Assign. Frack, he's not in my realm at all. So our son is not even in my realm. Nominate successor, it will definitely be Prokop. So we have Trenčín, Kujavien, Zvolen. We are still king of Poland, somehow. We've managed that. We need advisor, do we have part of vassal? Answer is no. In that case, I want yes man. Aldona, you're gonna be teaching, you're gonna be advisor. And Vladimir, you're gonna be our diviner. You will be trying to convert Transylvania, and most importantly, this guy, this ruler. So Bohemia, you don't like Bohemia, you don't like me that much. Do we have strong claim on Bohemia? Yes. In that case, let's antagonize King Prokop, our half-brother. And let's get his army. Oh, 100%, yeah, we won. And once again, we have to start from beginning. We've killed only 1%, okay, let's kill another. Now, siege guy, organizer is gone. Frack! This is ridiculous. Organizer, anyone who... Oh, 32! What the hell? How? Can I see it? Banner strategies, base 14, are you freaking kidding me? Like, if he would be older, I would definitely thought that he was born after this game started. Base 14, how the hell? You! I'm gonna send you a gift, I'm not gonna send you a gift. Is there anyone who would join our court? Frack. How much money do you want? 15 ducats. How much money are we gaining? Well, not nothing. 0.15 ducats, that's non-existent. How much money you want? I guess 15 ducats is minimum, so screw that. Well, we need to loot something. We have new air. So those Bohemians are sieging Brandenburg. Hopefully they will be... Oh, let's go to Poznań. There is some enemy army we need to kill. Please do not die, Moimir. Oh, Brandenburg is in our hands. Do you control any other land? No. In that case, we can stay here in Poznań. Oh, Kichai! No, we have Sati. You can be sieging this. You can be organizer. You can be not organizer. This thing, commander. He will live to regret it. This. Oh no, they are not doing anything. We are suffering attrition. Why? Well, let's assault this holding. And let's go to Lenzen. There was enemy army somewhere. Oh, we found them. Oh, frack. Now we are retreating. No, that was close. Okay, let's wait until they are locked. And then we're gonna move our army to Brennaburg. Hopefully we will get 15% war score. The windy weather is getting to me. Turning to the sky, I take a deep breath. The villainous soldiers of Chieftess Agnieszka have been sending their best at me, and my limbs are becoming heavier with each step I take. I don't think so. I'll duel Commander Mojmir myself. 5 versus 17. Okay, that's possible. I accept an injury if it protects you. 80% chance we're gonna be brave. Black Eye? I'm okay with that. Brave will give us... +10% combat skill and moral defense +10. I like that. Please, brave. No brave! And we still have Black Eye and no brave. Oh, groomed. 100% war score, finally. And Trugen is in our hands. Oh, and good news is that our vassal, or not, that our previous ruler actually... Our previous ruler actually declared this subjugation, so in theory, we should be able to do subjugation of this guy. And we can do it. Going against the will of council. What council? Screw council. But then there's this Khazaria. A few wars. Alanian conquest of... Alanian-Georgian subjugation war. Oh, that's Alania, Khazaria and Choana versus Georgia and Byzantine Empire. And this freaking Khagan is actually winning. Oh yeah, that's the reason. We need to attack him! Or we need to attack Bulgaria. Oh, this guy is imprisoned. Byzantine revolt. But he's strong. 8,000 troops. Again, see, we gained like 7,000. Now we have 7,000. It was more, 10,000. Damn it. We don't stand chance with his heavy infantry. Okay, we directly controlled two of those provinces. Holy sites. We need third. And we definitely need more help. We definitely need more authority. It is that we can do after. We're gonna have enough more authority to actually click this button. There's no chance we can do subjugation of Novgorod, right? Freaking kidding me! We can actually subjugate Novgorod. That will make our life a lot easier. We could definitely fight Novgorod. How many troops can you have? 3,000! We can definitely fight Novgorod. We can unite this realm. Okay, in that case, I want alliance with this guy. Do you have wife? Yeah, you have wife. Is this wife useful? Not really. Can we remove her? Can we kill her? No white plots. Are we plotting someone? No. Why we cannot kill our wife? I definitely want her to be gone. Can we imprison her? Tyrannical, screw that. Do we have brother? We have son. Promise our son is in wrong land. Daughter is in wrong land. Oh, frack, we need concubines. 61, no. Oh, Judita, you're gonna be a concubine. In that case, Conca will be concubine, and the third woman who's definitely younger than 45 will be concubine, Guta. Yeah, let's attack Novgorod. We definitely need that third province who's... Holy site. And this will be easiest to take. People will be a little bit unhappy since... Fucking kidding me. You are doing a favor to whom? To this guy, Itibar? Okay, he hates me. If I'm gonna send you, I cannot send you a gift. You can be design regent. Yeah, I will definitely try to sway you. -17. Frack, he's still malcontent. How much money do you want? Chancellor. It's possible. Another powerful vassal. Okay, who you are here? This guy's not powerful. Okay, she will vote with us. This guy will, who knows if we, I think those guys will vote, vote with us if we're gonna declare war, if we're gonna declare war on Novgorod. We just need to remove Itabar. Iltabar. Let's kick him out. Let's get yes man. Can we get yes man? No, there is no yes man. In that case, Moimi, I don't care about you. Let's wait a few moments after everything will be gone. Let's declare this freaking war. Let's do subjugation. Now let's kick this guy out and let's. Oh frack, we cannot give him his title back. Well, screw that. In that case, Vorek will be chancellor. Advisor Aldena, I'm gonna kick you out. Oh, for now, no, you're gonna stay. Now let's raise our armies. Our vassals, well, a few of them are actually joining, so that's nice, guys. Within Sandomiers. What do we have here? Big patronati. Well, why haven't we done that? I pledge my AX super rune plus 2 Marshall, minus 1 intrigue. I'm okay with that. Let's go with Marshall. Let's get Marshall up. We need Black Eye to disappear another year. Or another, yeah, almost year. I'm not helping you, screw you. He hates us. Oh, 24! I like him. I don't think we can do anything with him, right? He hates me because I fight him for cancer. Yeah, that could be a problem. You, go here to Feher. Guys, I guess meet in Lviv. Oh, frack, we don't have money. How much money are you getting? Hell, nothing. You're actually losing money. And I think it should always be good form to remind a bastard of his proper place in Bohemian society every once in a while. I am sure King Prokof will appreciate my thoughtfulness in this regard. He's most disgraceful king. Yeah, he's most disgraceful king. Just as expected, King Prokof is furious. The rumors I spread about him have really gone under his skin. After all, how could he deny any of them in good faith? Mishane. Oh, yeah, we will to rename some provinces here. Havelberg, Mecklenburg, Rostock, Rügen, Lausitz. I definitely know that Lausitz has different name in Czech. I just don't know which one. Yeah, let's kill those troops, but let's move to Žatec. Sloup Štětín, yeah, definitely, let's definitely rename that. Štětín. Sloups Bitov, well, definitely Bitov has, I don't know if that's correct Czech name, but it would definitely not have W. Dobrezen, Glendia, Sudovia, Sklavia, Memel, Kaunas. Bohemia declared, King of Bohemia declared Bohemian conquest of Bamberg on Emperor Charles. What the hell? Where is he? What the hell? He thinks he can defeat Emperor Charles of Francia? Well, he's incapable, so that's gonna be fun. Well, interesting. How strong, how big army do you have? Yeah, Bohemia doesn't stand chance. Yeah, that doesn't stand chance. Oh, we can be direct leader or flanker or... Let's go with direct leader. The conversion of Vologda. The tribes of Vologda have been converted to the Sunni faith. Well... So those guys... Now converted to Sunnism. That's interesting. Oh, Bohemia, thank you for your help. It's really appreciated. Finally, let's get to Novgorod. We can siege this province. Now, let's finish this war. Minus 9% war score, yeah, because battles or ticking war score? Battles. Oh, we have army here. Guys, meet here in Gostinin. Lausitz. I know that is different. It has different name. I just cannot remember it now. I hate it. And I cannot remember it. Okay, Vielun. Definitely not correct. And it's definitely not just the W. Pretty sure that it's Czech, it must have different name. Kipchai, Satin, and Mojmir will be leading this flank. Now, can we do something about this? Nope. Our guy of Transylvania is still not possible to do, and I don't know anything about him. He still cannot be part of council. We are still swaying him. Guys, get to Izborsk. And we probably should attack it immediately, so we are not suffering attrition. Or suffering less attrition. Now let's go to Pskov. Where is enemy army? Guys. Guys. What are you doing here? You need to be in Novgorod. Okay, a small spear throwing competition could be entertaining, and it's also a great way to enlighten your battle technique. Maybe you should arrange a contest at your court. Oh, did we join? Nope. Let's join Champions of Perun. My throwing arm will amaze everyone. Well, let's see if it will amaze everyone. We definitely need steward. Anyone who's part of Vassal? No, in that case, let's get good steward. Drunk? Well, let's get Svatopluk. You will be building legend. Oh, you will be building zeal. Let's get this party up. Do you have son? You have daughter. Okay, I'm okay with our daughter. Let's get alliance with this guy. Betrothal. You. Freaking say no political concerns. Skills of Ludmilla. Frack. What about you? He's 4. No, he's still saying no. Okay, that's unfortunate. Hachi Vetam of the Jazz gains mangled, severely injured. Okay, everyone attending the spear throwing competition seems to be having a great time. They are partaking in the contest, conversing and laughing together. Perhaps the merriment is a bit too much, as a spear is carried hard into the field as someone is still out there. Measure the distance of the previous throw. Well, our marshal is now not that great marshal. Oh, you gain some prestige. Oh, we have so much prestige. You know what that means? Oh, nothing, because we don't have money. So we cannot upgrade anything, because we need money to actually build something. Maybe I should write a letter. Yeah, let's write a letter to this guy. Why are morale? Our war score is so bad still. Finally, let's go to Rusa. It sucks that we are losing money. Oh, you. Definitely, let's not do any reinforcements. Did it change? Arm wrestling challenge. Many important warriors have gathered in the lodge tonight in order to celebrate the recent hunt. I have barely joined some of my friends in the festivities when Chief Shevo's slut barge is in, claiming that he is twice as strong as I am, and challenging me to an arm wrestling match to prove it. Well, you are on. I don't think this hunk is good. Chevalot and I sit one in front of each other, preparing ourselves for the game. We put our arms on the table while the third fighter holds our fists still. The crowds around us chant at a disjointed countdown and cheers as we've started pushing against each other. Okay. With a loud tuck, I slam Shevoslav's fist against the table, earning my shower of cheers from the other warriors gathered around us. My opponent glares at me and mumbles something about accepting defeat as he rubs his hand. What sort of weakling are you? We will insult him, we will get more renown. He will like us. He's our no one. I don't care about him. He's incapable. I'm not surprised we defeated him. Better than minus 100. Okay, what sort of weakling are you? So we, how much renown are we gaining? 3.7 is not great. Okay, finally, let's siege Novgorod, his capital. Chunian conquest of Belozoro. Peking Robotorosi hates me by now and likely wishes me to wishes me dead. The feeling is, of course, mutual. We shall be enemies to the end. 29% Komeske. Well, that's unfortunate. Because he's definitely better than we are. He's not. No, he's 8. We were 29. Great. So, Saul's son was born to Jita Premislate and an unknown father named Václav. Our cousin. So we can be aggressive leader, defensive guy, or annealing. Aggressive. Damage plus 10%, pursue plus 75%. Let's be aggressive. Yuta is born the child of another man. I cannot believe this betrayal. Oh, she's our cousin. Bah, yeah, okay. We're going to do something about that, about her. King Bozuk of Bohemia has decided to abandon nomadic life. Yeah, they've invaded that Georgia. They won, and they are tributary to Georgia. Well, interesting. Those Alans are now king of Georgia. Oh, enemy army, kind of big enemy army. For now, let's siege this Sotsi, and hopefully, yeah, they are sieging. Defender in hills. Frack, where are we going? I saw this, and let's see. Can we catch them? No. Okay, can we catch them in Korm? Hopefully not. Like, this will give us a lot of war score. Hopefully this battle would give us a lot of war score. Loot province targeting Severin. Okay, possible. Maybe if I can find it. But for now it doesn't matter. Okay, let's say here. How many? Oh, not enough men. Ladoga. Okay, everyone move to Ladoga. We will siege that. Ruler of Novgorod has directly control those provinces here. Yeah, we definitely need to siege them. Oh, Shia Khalif, he is actually victorious. He is now king of, or sultan of Andalusia. Africa is big too. Sultan of Africa and Maghreb. Those Bohemians are actually winning. I'm kind of surprised. Yeah, he's actually winning. Somehow. So, who's missing? Marshall, do we have power of vassal? Yes, we have two power of vassals. This guy, yeah, Itibar, I will finally make you our chancellor again. And Marshall will be Slavomir. Marshall, you will be training our troops in our capital and you will be doing your job. Borchevich, 10,000 troops. Yeah, let's send our army there. Can get more reinforcements. Okay, Lesser Poland and Chief of Vas. Okay, Lesser Poland I can find. Yeah, you. I'm gonna call you in. Vassal or heir? Frack. Yeah, he joined. Great. 55% war score, or no, they will lose 55.9% morale. So in 2 weeks, not in 2 weeks, in like 3 weeks, siege will be over. Now let's go to Tikhvin, or the Queen, eh? No, I'm not going to help you. I won't be helping you. I will send envoy from my realm. The fighting. Chieftain has good calls my name from the other side of the dining hall, standing on one of the long tables, changing me to a flighting. Quite a size to focus crown's attention on how eager I am to join the war games compared to actual fights. No place is desolate as maggot ridden as your womb. She's premised it. Oh. No place is desolate as maggot ridden as your womb. We spare with words for a while, but soon Guta's face ground red with rage and embarrassment, surrounded by laughter of the other warriors. unable to put together a coherent response, my opponent has clearly lost the fighting. She's our heir, or she's not heir, she's our vassal, so... It was all in good fun, Guta. Do not be bad. Yeah, let's do that. I'm okay with 10 right now. She's our vassal, so I don't want to make her unhappy. Where is this freaking army? Where are you hiding, you idiot? Running in Novgorod, so you are not leading your army. Well, that's unfortunate. Okay, those two provinces are your direct realm, so let's send our army to Schlesburg. He's most disrespectful king. Let's do that. Now let's siege Zarożnie. It's getting November. Okay, we need to leave this high. Oh, frack, enemy troops. Yeah, can we get you? No. Oh, we will be fighting here in forest. I'm okay with that. There is forest everywhere, so it doesn't matter where we would be fighting. Oh, no, defensible for him? I'm surprised. I have had trouble with vassal of mine and tried everything I could think of to help us to get better. Chancellor, High Chief, Itibar managed to do it in one day. What I had struggled with for several weeks. Chancellor, High Chief, Itibar must be rewarded for this. Well, let's do it. Please tell me 40% war score. Well, almost 40%. Let's go to Belzer. Nope. Let's go to Colm. Nope. Okay, we definitely need to leave. Okay, we definitely need to get to Luki. If you are suffering out of attrition, sucks so much. Oh, it's over. So let's siege Colm. This is once again our... Wow, he's gone. King of Novgorod. That is new King of Novgorod. Fear not, for the God of Thunder is our protector. Yeah, definitely let's do that. -3, hopefully not -3 health. No -3 health. 100%, yes. And it's also time to finish this episode here, so great timing. Great Moravia have expanded. We need to send our army to Sandomierz or our retinues. Now, 40%. We need more land. We need more war score. Well, no war score. More authority. That means more looting. That means more fighting. More Christians need to be destroyed. Like those guys here. Karantania. Freaking kidding me. She's married to freaking Emperor Francia. Oh, King of France is kind of... It's still there. Somehow he managed to defeat Normandy. Okay, how are you gonna get 10% moral authority? Worship ancestors, let's see. Hold here off. For this, we need 50 gold. Well, we have too many vassals. Well, we will need to do something about that next time. Well, we have a lot of county vassals here in this area. We should definitely. Like, Celsia is here. And Vratislav is independent. And Honigselsko is independent. Oh, no, you are. Yeah, you. I'm gonna give you Vratislav. Transfer Vasilich. Vratislav is yours. And Sierac and Kujavi are also independent. But there is there a Duchy of Kujavi? No. In that case, I'm gonna give Sierac to Silesia. If I can. I can. Sierac, yeah, it's yours. Now, we also need to do something here with Novgorod. Skov, below zero. Yeah, we definitely need to put relations with this guy. He's one. Well, I'm definitely gonna send our chancellor to Novgorod. Let's improve relations with ruler of Novgorod, since we've taken his land. And yeah, as I said, let's finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.